Chicken nuggets deck of
him. Chicken nuggets deck of him.
My rhythm's a little off, sorry.
Let me get some more. Here's the book. Shoulder. Right. You see other martial arts. You see the.
Yeah.
No. It didn't need to be all that. It doesn't need to be all that. Because it can be very familiar here. Boom. Okay. From here, look how it changes. Boom. Okay. His body weight's on that side, right?
Yeah.
What if I push on this side?
Ooh.
It's a wrap.
There goes the elbow.
Yeah.
There goes the elbow. All right. He's coming in. Punching the face. I'm dropping back here. Okay. So as he comes in, here, kick the Busumetsu. Okay. So we're kicking to the floating ribs. We're going to fracture him anyway. Okay. What you're going to do at this point, you're going to move in with the left hand to his elbow. Let's turn our little bit. Right. So we're gonna move. Once that happens, boom, I step down. We're gonna move in, apply pressure here. Okay? You see how his body is kind of, you wanna kind of get him out here. But what you're gonna end up doing is, once that happens, you kind of wanna use it, you kind of want him to be supported by you. What you're gonna eventually do is take away his support here. Okay? Take away support.
That's a natural pain reaction.
No.
Here? With legs? Yeah, that's a natural pain reaction.
Bring him out. You want to bring him out. I got his foot this time, okay? We do a lot of step on people's feet, so I apologize, Zach, ahead of time. So get him out. So you see how he's supporting his weight there?
Yeah.
Bring him this way. Bring him this way.
Okay. That's what Molitor was trying to show me.
Yeah. So, sorry. Punch. Here. Right. Boom. That's what's happening. There. Yo, wait.
Can I get a dinner and movie first?
There. See how you supported yourself there? Yeah. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my left foot, take it out of the equation, pull you this way. That's all. Okay? If you want to from here, once you go here, bring your feet together and drop. When you do the drop, the hand stays here as this goes to the elbow. You break the elbow. Alright? Come on. Alright, guys, comes in.
Okay.
Here.
Boom.
Okay. Drives the body back.
Right.
This hand comes in.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. See how you supported yourself with your hand?
Yeah. Okay.
Now, once that's there, I'm going to take my left leg out of the equation.
Right. Okay. All right. There we go. And that's good.
Yep. There you go. All right.